And a good morning to you. Welcome back to First Edition. Outside right now, maybe you've taken a step outside feeling a little more humid and muggy than what we've been seeing. Have a look at the temperature map. 61 degrees in Slidell right now, 64 in Gulfport, 66 at the New Orleans International Airport. When we get down to Grand Isle, 72. So most everyone in the 60s. So, yeah, it is a mild start. No one's going to need the jacket with temperatures running anywhere from 1 to about 9 degrees warmer compared to yesterday morning. Right now, we're dead even at the Lakefront Airport with winds now predominantly out of the south, southeast, and that will continue bringing that moisture onshore. And right now, looking pretty good as far as fog is concerned. No visibility issues. We'll keep an eye on it for you. So, yes, how things are shaping up. It is going to be a warm and humid afternoon. We've got a slow-moving cold front that's going to push through here, and as a result, we're going to see the possibility of some heavy rainfall and long-duration rain. That'll give us maybe 1 to 3 inches over the weekend, and that could cause a little bit of minor flooding here and there. We'll have to keep an eye on it, stay weather aware over the weekend, but you can see this cluster winding up right here through parts of Kansas, making its way, excuse me, into Oklahoma. Our front situated right about here, before it's all said and done, this front is going to extend from the northeast right through the middle of the country and continue pushing through. And that's why it's a long front. It's going to take a little nudges from the upper levels to get it completely through. All right, 2 o'clock this afternoon, no problems here. As we get to 7 o'clock, maybe a couple of clouds as we get into the overnight hours. And watch, by about 5 o'clock in the morning, maybe in the extreme northwestern portions of the viewing area, northern Tangipahoa Hope Parish, maybe a couple of showers. As we get to 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, you can see where the rain is mainly focused on the north shore and on the west side of Lake Pontchartrain. 11 o'clock, up, we get a little shower maybe dropping into St. Charles Parish by 2 o'clock. What you're going to notice is, where's the rain? Mainly focused on the north shore. This is 7 o'clock tomorrow evening. Where's our cold front? There it is back there. That'll start pushing through over the weekend. So for today, low to mid-80s, sunshine and clouds. It'll be humid, warm, breezy overnight tonight. Temperature staying in the mid to upper 60s for the most part. A north shore sprinkle, that's about possible. That's all we're going to look for tomorrow morning. Now, as we get to tomorrow afternoon, bring your rain chances to about 40%. The National Weather Service says about 70%. I'm going to bring it down, keeping most of the rain focused on the North Shore. As we get to Saturday, showers and storms likely. And then as we get to Mother's Day, I think maybe a lingering shower with a 20% chance of rain. And then we're back to the lower 80s as we get to next Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. All right, there is your look at weather. Stick around. Coming up after the break, we'll be back with more First Edition.